In a bid to fight the HIV/AIDS pandemic, Uganda has had several trials of the HIV/AIDS candidate vaccines, and results from these trials are promising. Dr. Brenda Oketch, the director of the Uganda Virus Research Institute HIV Vaccine Program, explained some of the milestones made in the local HIV vaccine research.
Strategies are being developed, some to ensure we have T cells that can fight HIV. There are also different assays that have been developed. One of them is called the virus inhibition assay, which can help scientists see in the lab if a product is working or not working. So all these things have been developed with time.
That the researchers are trying to find is a vaccine. A vaccine, both preventive vaccine and a therapeutic vaccine. Preventive vaccine is the vaccine that will be for people who are HIV negative. That vaccine will prevent you from getting infected with HIV.
Dr. Oketch adds that local HIV vaccine research is largely funded by donors and the Ugandan government continues to take a back seat. She has appealed to the Ugandan government to enhance its funding to the research with hope that this will speed up the research exercises.
They also would love to see our governments contributing substantially. They always ask about this. And so I want to acknowledge you, UNASO, because we had a meeting of different stakeholders to see how is it that we can approach the government to invest more in research.
When COVID came, the world started looking for vaccines, and we didn't look for vaccines. When the vaccine was discovered by the West, it took us a lot of time to get it to our people. So it's really very important that our countries get involved, our countries invest more in finding an HIV vaccine, because when it is discovered, it will be easier for us to access this intervention.
Today, Uganda joined the rest of the world to commemorate the International HIV Vaccine Awareness Day. Civil society organizations say that once an HIV vaccine is found, Ugandans will be able to live a longer and healthier life.
To commemorate the progress that has been made, to learn from our past endeavors, and also focus on how to move forward. So as we are looking for the vaccine, it is important that we keep community engaged. That's why we often come to you as community to talk about what the research is looking for, how they are doing it, because these products have to be people-centered if we want them to be effective.
According to the United Nations Program on HIV/AIDS, the HIV epidemic remains a major public health threat in Uganda, with an estimated 1.4 million people living with the virus. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.